Hamas is hiding behind Palestinian civilians, and is despicable and, not surprisingly, cowardly as well. This also puts an added burden on Israel while they go after Hamas. But that does not lessen the need for to operate in line with the laws of war. For Israeli has to do everything in its power. Israel has to do everything in its power. As difficult it is to protect innocent civilians, and it's difficult.